pretty disappointing.
Yeah.
Then I spoke at Anti-Bullying Coalition in Tulsa, and I went there, and there's this girl there that she looked real sweet, real quiet.